So today is New Year Eve. My friends are gonna try Russian traditional salad. Let's start with Olivier.
One more drink, one more Bacardi, one more dance at this after party.
Okay, my God, that's
that. Yeah.
Yes.
This is a mayonnaise and white and egg white. Yes. Wonderful. Wow. Well done.
Yes. Yes. Well done. Yes.
It's so nice. Good. Really good. We want to like some. Okay. Which one do you want?
I have it all.
So let's try
with
this one.
Crab. Kill my life. Don't tell me to go. Yeah, we are.
Yes, just salad with crab.
Yeah, oh my god. It's different taste because this one doesn't have potato, right?
This yes, one, this
it's
is
like a less creaminess, but it's also fresh. Oh, I'm like a grown man.
I like your comments, you're like professional eater.
Like you master chef, what the
fuck? Yes!
The combination of corn, especially the corn. Oh gosh. A little bit sweetness and a little bit freshness.
So good. Yeah.
For restaurant.
So the next one is the most fancy one.
Yeah, so fancy, just like a cake.
Till now we go all night long. We party like Post Malone. Don't tell me to go. Yeah, we are.
Maybe not as fresh as this one, just with crab.
Yeah.
But it's still, it's tasty obviously, but it's like more like a main dish for me because it has pork in it. And it is, let me try more, two more. Foil the carrot.
Yes.
It looks like crunchy one.
Crunchy, it's onion.
Onion?
Yes.
Oh, yes. Yes, the taste of onion, like a little bit spicy. Brilliant. You're just being brilliant. Do you make it every day for me?
Yeah.
This one tastes like main dish, main course, because it has pork and fish.
Yeah.
And it has onion.
Yeah.
But this one is these two are just lighter.
So which one do you like best?
Which one? Always
it's hard to pick. Yeah, one of them tastes amazing. But I choose this.
It's hard to pick. You couldn't ask me such things.
I am happy for this. Yay! So what do you have more?
This is mashed potato, sorry for the bad looking. This is for mashed butter squash with beef meat.
Mm-hmm.
This is a potato with stewed beef, yes, and carrot. And this is obviously chicken rice.
Okay.
And already the carrot, but that will be for our snack.
Yeah.
And
ooh, Happy New Year!
I can see my